Checking an update in a Hollywood labor fight. The union known as IATSE, representing TV and film workers, says crews will go on strike Monday across the country. That's if they can't reach a deal with studios and producers. The union says Hollywood producers are taking advantage of people in lower-level, behind-the-scenes jobs, from writer's assistants to makeup artists. Union membership authorized the strike earlier this month.